responsible for my fireplace? It's freezing in here. I prefer it more temperate.
Yes.
Find them immediately. This is going to cost them an ear. He's gone. He's gone.
Nowhere.
Can't find him.
Blow the horn.
You look for tracks on the north side. Viljar, you bring two guys, see if there's any boats missing. Arvid, you stay with me. Let's find this miserable slave.
Arvid! What in the name of Loki do you think you're doing?
Going on a raid.
Going on a raid?
Yeah, not a real raid. It's a kind of a mini raid. It's a slave. Has escaped, so we have to find him and bring him back.
So that date we set up ages ago to share a horn of mead with Ansgar and Lone and discuss oats and poetry suddenly isn't that important anymore?
That today?
Yeah, that was today. So you can just forget about this sword fight or whatever it is.
But Chief Nolan needs me. You need me.
Olav, seriously, look me in the eye and tell me you can't find one puny little slave without Arvid.
Yeah, of course we can. Of course we have no problem.
But Ansgar and Lone, that's the lamest couple ever. I don't even know them.
Yeah, that's kind of the point. That you get to know some of my friends so we can find some couples to hang out with.
But this is actually quite important.
Finding couples to hang out with is important. To do something social together. And now you're going to mope when you're the one who broke the agreement?